James Cebulski and one of the hottest teams in hockey will look to keep their win streak intact on the ice tonight. The Bears start with possession as we are now underway. Here's a short pass to Alexiev. Puck scooped up by Brzezinski. Hartford's on the attack. Sends it out in front. And he denies that great opportunity there. Gaining speed, trying to shake off the defender. Denies him.
No, he's going to be disappointed with that effort, James. The goalie beats him cold.
The Bears get a hold of the puck along the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Glove save, somehow got a piece of it. Beautiful cross-ice speed inside the zone. Makes the save on the slapper. Domingue's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed to cover there.
Lots of time left in this period. Still no score in this one. Hartford's got a hold of the puck. Walensky's taking it from his own end. That's not going to fool him. Goalie plays it up. Slides it across to Fritz. Moves the puck along the half wall. Takes that pass back at the point. Moves it to Fritz. And he takes a shot. And he comes up with a stop there. Tries to get the puck over to Pilon. Shot! And he puts that one aside with ease. Domingue's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Still looking for our first goal. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Oh, what a big time stop by Domingue.
Hershey's been able to play themselves to the top of the league standings with a consistent season. From the goaltender to the guys doing their scoring, it's been an excellent year.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Takes a shot, and that goes off course off a body. Angles it over to Robertson. Hartford's got it in their own zone. Fritz picking up steam. Moves it around along the half wall. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. The Bears move it in. And he comes up with it. Slides the puck to Fritz. Through center along the wing. Picked up along the wall by Carlson. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. They go on the attack through center. Shot! But Kelly's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, we're still scoreless. Brzezinski's got the puck, and they'll go on the attack. Here he is from the slot. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? They're like a swarm of bees out here with this pressure. And it's a quick pass to Sutter. Sends it in front, and that's stopped. Domingue's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
The setters will glide into the dot. Borgstrom's won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. Slides it diagonally to Milano. Fires it on net. Makes a save. Smith gaining momentum. Quick feed to Brzezinski. Sends it in front. It scores! What an opportunity and delivers! The Wolfpack have taken the first lead of the game.
They've started to increase the pace of this game just a few moments before they scored. We'll see how the rest of the period plays out.
Stick feed. Shot!
The Bears have been pressing here, looking to get themselves into a tie game at the very least. That one won't help, and it's the post and stays out.
There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this. Teams are back on the ice. Both squads gliding into position for the start of period number two. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Denies them with the glove by Domingue.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Hartford's ahead, 1-0. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Hershey's going to play it from the corner. Great save on the play as he kicks the toe out. Takes the pass. And he sends it across to Smith. Hartford's looking to break out. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Puts it on net. Stopped with the blocker by Domingue. Handles the pass. Smith's across the line now and on the attack in the offensive end. And he takes the dish. From the right side, they gain the zone. A chance in front. He scores! What a play!
The good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot. And he beats him clean.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. It's all tied up. Pelos gained possession inside the neutral zone. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Here's a shot! And it carries off a body in traffic. Hartford's got the puck along the wall. And now it's to Pelos. Here they come. Down the left side on the attack. Skates to the crease. And he gets just enough of it with the glove and keeps it out.
Domingue's not had many moments to breathe tonight. He's faced a heck of a lot of dangerous chances. Been busy from almost the opening drop of the puck. He's given his team a chance to win.
Taken by Pelos. Rips it from the blue line. Makes it look easy with the stop. My goodness, look at this. The pressure is really starting to put. Pressure saves right there. Oh, wow, does it again. Now over to Dan. Oh, what a save again. And there's the whistle as the goaltender will give his team a much-needed rest. Well past the midway mark of this period, we got a tie game. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Hartford's got it against the boards. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Hershey's gained possession along the boards. Quick pass to Morelli. Here's a shot. That's blocked by Domingue. In the final moments of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Brzezinski's won the draw inside his own end. From the left side, takes the pass. Fires it. Oh, excellent play and goal there. Hershey's got the puck in the defensive end. Brzezinski's going to play it against the half wall. Grabbed along the board by Nardella. Nice zone entry from the middle. Feeds it across. And he makes the save. Hartford's got a hold of the puck. Pass right back. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Shoots it. Gets in front of it. And there's the horn, two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. It has been a fantastic matchup here, back and forth at both ends of the ice. Let's see what happens in the third. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Moves it quickly over to McElrath. Puck picked up by Milano. Oh, he gets all that one with the pad. And here we go, buckle up. Oh, and down to the ice he goes.
That's the end of that spirited boat. Well, the next 5 minutes or so, we'll be sitting next to those gentlemen in the penalty box. Drink a water, have a little chat, and catch your breath.
Play set to resume here finally after a spirited scrap just moments ago. Prince wins the faceoff. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. And now it's grabbed by Walensky. The Bears take possession in the neutral zone. Keeps hold of the puck. Cutting to the slot. Here he is on the backhand. Domingue's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Here's a short pass to McElrath. Shot. Oh, blocked down by Domingue.
Now, this is a good save here, James. I mean, he's got to read the play to get into position to make this stop a difficult one from the slot.
Domingue's got the puck, and he's going to hang on.
Defenders get a break here. That stoppage in play came just in the nick of time. They're gassed out there.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We are all tied up in this one. Hartford's got it in their own zone. Carries it across the line. Now a quick pass to Smith. Oh, he didn't get all of it, but just enough to keep it out of the net. The Bears are in transition. Gets the puck back here in the neutral zone. Can't make it work. Fritz plays it now. And he slides it quickly to Smith. Nice feed. Takes a shot. Goalie with a stop. Carlson's lugging the puck. Hershey's got it across the line. Directed over to Kersich. Hartford's got the puck in their own end. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And the puck pops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. Moves it to Jordan. Takes a shot. Oh, how did he get a piece of that?
This is when you see guys starting to shake their head or squeeze the stick a little bit tighter when they go back to the bench. Plenty of chances at both ends of the ice. Nobody seems to be able to find a way to finish them off.
That goes off the blocker. What a save by Domingue. The Wolfpack have gained possession off the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. And that's blocked from someone in front. Made the save on the play. LaPierre's into the offensive zone, now on the attack. Can't make the connection on the pass. Tremendous stop by Domingue.
It's a really good save in tight. He shuts down the area where the puck can go by getting out onto the puck, and there's nowhere for the shooter to put it.
Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And a quick save on that one. Inside of the last minute here in this third. Gives him a tap with a stick, and the referees don't like it. Nardella's got it against the boards. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Hershey's got the puck against the half wall. Quick feed to LaPierre. Here comes the call.
Bad penalty to take, but you hope hard here for your penalty killers. You're pulling out your rabbit's foot in the penalty box. Milano's injury has kept him out of the game. I just got word, James, he's not coming back this evening.
Thanks for that, Ray. Let's see how the coach rolls with that now. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Here's the pass in front! And he'll hang on to it to regroup here for a moment. Quick shot, and that carries off a stick. And he takes the pass. Gains the zone. Cuts into the paint. Oh, I thought he was going to be beaten, and he somehow got a piece of that. Here's a chance. Big stop just as time expires in the period. So 60 minutes of play and nothing decided. That means we've got overtime, and it's coming up right after this. Players are back on the ice. They're set. As of the officials, overtime. Let's find out. Hershey's got possession to start the period as their power play continues. And he takes the feed. Scores! What an OT winner! A tenacious effort, and they get rewarded with the OT victory.
Didn't look like he had a lot of room there, James, but he goes backhand shelf, and it's in the net.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.